All right, so for this one, you just want to hang out for a second. So you get the text message telling you where to pick the truck up from, unless you already have one or feel like driving around and finding one. Should be any damn second now, though, but... So I guess I'm just waiting for that. Okay, there it is. So now, once that happens, find it on your map. And just go pick up the truck. Oh, that's a minute. So now for these kind of missions, I usually won't even mark the spot where they're at on the map, because you see them moving, so I could mark my shit here and then drive right past them trying to get to it over there. So I just kind of try and see where he's at and then just drive towards it. And this one, so yeah, you just gotta bully this dude with his truck pretty much now that you got it. So that's pretty much it though. The hardest part about it is just getting to your target. Well, also, whenever I do missions like this where you gotta like beat up their car with a different vehicle, I always like to shoot the tires out to slow them down, because sometimes they'll haul ass. So if you can shoot some of the tires out and make them spin out a lot and just not have good traction, it's a lot easier and faster. yeah, I'm definitely shooting a dude's tires out. You don't have to if you don't want to, but I mean, look at his car and look how slow my shit is. I'm not trying to chase that dude right now. Alright, I got one. So I ain't gonna go crazy, because sometimes when you shoot them and stuff, it messes it up, because I'm just supposed to hit them with the truck. You gotta make sure you don't actually shoot him. Scumbag. Damn, you done broke my ankles, man. Shit. That's it. Get out of there, get your money. I'll see you in the next one.